Elmar. Winding far side. Now Makar pinching into the play. Cale, so dynamic, trying to get things loose. Finds Toews with a shot. He scores! Devon Toews from his deep partner, Cale Makar. His second goal of the game. The Avs have gone on top 3-1, and Makar's vision is incredible.
When I was watching this, Moj, honestly, I said to myself, don't tell me Makar sees Toews on the far side. I mean, you can see there's three King players he had to move that puck through. Now watch him right there. Look at Toews. All he does, and you talk about trust in Toews' part. Toews is the other defenseman. Now the Avalanche have had all three of their goals scored by defensemen in tonight's game. Toews 2, Makar 1.